Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Aidil Dafa. You can call me Dafa. My hobbies are watching anime and swimming. Saya berusia 16 tahun. Saya lahir di Kota Bagan Sinembah, Riau. I'm student from YP Madinatu Salam, Sumatera Utara. Mari ikuti kegiatan saya kali ini. Oh.
The activity I will do this is paskibra training. Usually, I practice at 3 siang to 5 sore and only one certain day. Before I go to practice, I always take a shower and prepare shoes and drink to maintain stamina. Tell a little about my family. I am the 3 children of a 4 siblings. The first is my older sister and continue with my brother. The last is my younger sister. My sister and brother are in college and my younger sister in a grade 1 junior high school. Oh yeah, I live on Jalan Pusaka Pasar 12 and the distance from home to school is quite far, so I always go by angkot and gojek. Usually, after I get off the public transportation, I go down this road to go school. This time, I am accompanied by my friends Salsa and Nabila. They are one of the best friends and also friendly. Wait, jangan lupa subscribe, like, comment, and let's go! After traveling a short distance, finally, my friend and arrive at our school at the Yayasan Perguruan Madinatu Salam, Sumatera Utara. Di sekolah ini tidak hanya menaungi untuk tingkat SMA saja, tetapi tingkat SD, RA, SMP, dan juga MDTA. Like this is the state of our practice field with Madrasah MDTA children. This is one of trainer, he named Kak Suryanto. He is very patient and disciplined towards anyone. Even so, he is still a girl and student, teaching us basic paskibra technique. And two other trainers, Kak Arif and Salma, who are sini kami diajari berbagai macam seperti ketegasan, kedisiplinan, patuhi peraturan, dan lain sebagainya. Di sini juga kami diajari kekompakan dan kekompakan sebagai satu tim. I got home, I took a shower and prepared dinner, then continued to study and watch anime. But sorry guys, I didn't have too time to edit the video because this file was closed. But don't worry, the next video will show you later. And sorry if the language used a little bad because I'm also a learning. See you in the next video guys, and bye bye.